Hello, find modulation index MA from following given diagram. Given here, E minimum equal to E maximum upon 3. In the given diagram, E maximum 3 times of E minimum. Solution, modulation index MA equal to E maximum minus E minimum divided by E maximum plus E minimum. This equal to, put the value from E minimum equal to E maximum upon 3, then this equal to 1 minus 1 upon 3 divided by 1 plus 1 upon 3. This equal to 1 upon 2. So MA equal to 1 upon 2, 50% modulation. Okay, thank you.